mental health is your problem here. This was a very, based on preliminary reports, very deranged individual, a lot of problems over a long period of time. We have a lot of mental health problems in our country, as do other countries. But this isn't a guns situation. I mean, we could go into it, but it's a little bit soon to go into it.
Underneath this is a diagnosis of mental illness. This is why we spent years working on mental illness with reform, Congressman Murphy's bill.